High school prom and graduation season's right around the corner. That means a lot of celebrating parties and sometimes, even though it's wrong, drinking. To drive home the dangers of underage drinking and driving, local students watch a dramatic simulation of what could happen if they make the wrong decision. Fox 23's Catherine Underwood was in Bethlehem today for this event.
The sights and sounds of a horrific car crash.
It was real looking, and it was just very devastating.
It was very real. Like, I felt like I was, like, there, and I could, like, feel what people were going through.
And that was the plan. Local fire departments and emergency crews on scene of a mock drunk driving crash.
Police officers still conducting the standardized field sobriety test on the driver who decided to skip school today and go out with his buddies having a good time.
Bethlehem students, faculty, and staff watching a dramatic illustration of the possible consequences of drinking and driving.
With prom season coming up, you know, hopefully it makes some people think and we don't have so many injuries, so many accidents.
The jaws of life, stretchers and body bags, all of this playing out exactly like a real crash scene. And for the actors involved, well, they tell me that this was absolutely horrifying.
Once I heard the phone call, I was like, oh my God, this is actually going on. This is getting real.
I couldn't even imagine what it would be like if that was actually real. Like, I don't think I would be able to live with myself.
Michael DeBerry played the role of the drunk driver who caused the crash.
When I actually, like, got handcuffed and was sitting in the cop car, I was like, it just hit me. It was like, wow, this is real. Like, this could actually happen. I could kill people if I was behind the wheel drunk.
The scene today, a disturbing simulation. Leaving a mark on Bethlehem students just in time for prom season.
Even if I'd like to believe that my friends would make a bad decision like that, it definitely reminded me that they could, and it was a helpful reminder.
In Bethlehem, Catherine Underwood, Fox 23 News.